taking on Mount St. Joe's next door. They're down 3-2 in the bottom of the fourth. Kelsey Reeder lays down the nice bunt, advancing the runners to second and third. That leaves it up to Kelsey Wilson. She drives one to the outfield and brings in two runs. 4-3, Beavers lead, but MSJ rallies, and they get two victories today. 8-4 the final in game one, 6-4 in game two.